Now, I would like to switch to English. I will make a very brief presentation about Mr. Harvey. I would like to welcome you all on behalf of MATPUM, Built Environment Research Center of Middle East Technical University. Today, we have a very distinguished speaker, Mr. David Harvey. I think there's hardly any need to introduce David Harvey to the scholars of, to the students of urban studies and geography. He's very well known among not only in the students of urban studies in geography, but also in social theory. Starting with explanation in geography in the 60s, social justice and the city in the 70s, the limits to capital and the condition of postmodernity in the 80s, and finally the rebel cities, which was published a few months ago this year. Mr. Harvey has contributed to urban processes under capitalism and the geographical expansion of capitalism more than any other person. Whatever you think about his contribution, whatever merit you believe that his work have, whether you agree or not, you have to accept that he has a very strong position. He makes it clear in the first hand, he has a very clear attitude. He makes it clear that we can understand the world. This is the first message I get from his work. The world is understandable, the world is comprehensible. Not only can we understand the world fully, but not only do we have the tools to understand the world, but also we can change the world. This is the first message I gather from his studies, from his work. The world is amenable to change. Another thing I would like to stress about his work, his attitude, is the fact that he's an intellectual in the strict sense of the word. He's an intellectual, he's a pundit in the strict sense of the word. He has become, as the years have passed, he has become more of a social theorist, a philosopher actually, than a narrowly defined geographer. I mean, for me, from a personal point of view, reading his books is like taking a long journey. In his books, you can come across with, for instance, medieval mapping techniques. For instance, you can come across with Ridley Scott's films, Jean-Jacques Rousseau's novels. He always shows us the big picture. And this is something very rare in today's academia. I would like to say that in an increasingly irrational world where academic production has been reduced and is increasingly reduced to the dissemination of simply facts, I believe that Mr. David Harvey is a lighthouse. Finally, I would like to say that this is, from a very personal point of view, this is a very important moment for me because I had the privilege to have David Harvey as my external examiner back in 1991 when he was in Oxford. So having him here is a great experience for me. Hepinizden kocaman bir alkışla Mr. Harvey'i konuşmaya davet ediyorum.